Hello everybody out there on the internet, I'm the Toaster, and today we're going to react to crazyaspinoy performs Panaginip live on Wish 107.5 bus. This was a recommendation. You know, I've had a lot of support and love from the Filipino community and, you know, just fans of, I guess, Easy Mill to start with. I did Rain and Easy Mill in Storm, I think yesterday or the day before, and I enjoyed it a lot, and I'm happy to get more in it. You know, I did Mars Leader Pamoy, and you know, there's just so much talent that I haven't heard of that I'm happy to get into. So I believe it is a rap group, perhaps, just based on the fact that it was recommended to me. I believe, actually I'm not too sure, I think it was on Mars Leader Pamoy's video, but either way, I think it's a rap group just by what I'm seeing, then by the group and the name and everything like that. So that's my assumption. But we're going to get straight into it. I have the lyrics over here, English translations. Not all the lyrics are translated, though. Some of them are still in Tagalog, I believe it is. So I'll get most of the song in English lyrics, but there'll be some lines I don't get. So let's just get straight into it. I got the video pulled up here, and we're going to watch it in 3, 2, 1. Let's kick it.
My group members, si Sita, Christina, Christina, and Basilio, Crazy Aspinoy, mga baliw.
Yeah.
Ko pag ako'y inaantok, wala na akong pakialam. Kahit papakimpan ang lamok, kahit mainit, malamig, basta't napasundan. Dire-diretso na ang tulog kahit bumarandan. Well, okay lang, alam ko naman na magkikita pa naman tayong dalawa sa may tatuan.
Okay, I'm really enjoying this. Damn, I really like the beat they've chosen as well. It's a nice groovy beat, but it's got like aggressive sounding lyrics. I don't think it is though. It doesn't. The lyrics that I'm reading now, they don't sound like they're meant to be aggressive. So it's just a really nice mix. I'm going to go back a bit more to when he starts. So far, I really like it.
Kahit papakimpan ang lamok, kahit mainit, malamig, basta't napasundan. Dire-diretso na ang tulog kahit bumarandan. Well, okay lang, alam ko naman na magkikita pa naman tayong dalawa sa may tagpuan. Tayo lang ang may alam,
maramdaman,
na kahit minsan na ako'y iyong mahal. Subalit nagising na lang ako na meron na
sumasakal.
Umaandar pa rin ang isip ko, nakasama pa kita. Kahit sinasampal nila ako, nakikita pa kita.
Ano nga bang pinakain mo? Bakit patay na patay ako?
Pati na nga trabaho ko,
napabayaan ko.
Ipagtatapat sa'yo, ikaw lang ang aking pantasya. Sugutin mo lang ako, ililibot kita sa Asia.
Okay, I really like the sound of it. You know, obviously, I don't understand what he's saying other than the lyrics. But it sounds, you know, like a love song. It's got a lot of lyrics here in the English translation that is just kind of touching the heart, like... to feel that I was once loved, but I was awakened by somebody choking me. That's one of the lyrics I've got here. My head is running, thinking I'm still with you, sorry. But there's also like a bit of naughty stuff in here, I believe. I'm not too sure. Maybe the choking. I think it said spanking at some point. I don't know. It sounds to me like a love song, maybe a little bit raunchy. I also really like, I don't know any of the names, so let me know. I really like his, you know, little kind of like ad-libs he's putting in, but he's got a really nice voice.
Sugutin mo lang ako, ililibot kita sa Asia. Buong asyenda, ipapamana sa iyo. Okay na sana ang lahat, bakit kinis mo pa ako?
Oh, she has such a nice voice. Go back a bit more to hear it again. It's very smooth. Very beautiful. It sounds great as a chorus, if that's a chorus. The entire thing, it just sounds like a really sweet song.
Pagkatapos naman nito, patuloy kitang mamahalin. Huwag mo naman palampasin ang gabing ito nang di malinaw. Paliwanag mo nang mabuti pero huwag mong isigaw na pahiyaw. Magkatangyari ang aking inaasam. Kahit medyo suntok sa buwan at least di na manghihirap. Kay Cabo Negro na may gawa ng matatamis na panaginip. Luluwang na ang paghinga, ang puso'y di naman ninikip. Pinapahigpit mo pa nga ang yakap ako na may tuwang tuwa at ang milagro.
I really like his voice. He's got a good voice too. I'm sorry. They've all got such amazing voices, but there's something about this dude's voice, like the deeper, more, I don't know, it sounds to me more mature. That's probably not the right word to use, but it's got like a more background, deep sound to it. And he's got like a more foreground, in, I'd say in love, like he sounds more sincere, and this dude sounds more, you know, deep and trying to reaffirm the message, if that makes any sense at all. I really like all their voices. I also really enjoy her voice. It adds really nice, especially when they, like, all three of them jumped in together. I don't know if it's a bit biased, but so far, this dude, though, he's my favorite. Ang yakap ako na may tuwang tuwa at ang milagro ngang ito sa isip ko. Walang wala, pinaliwala mga kantsaw na di raw tayo nababagay. Ako mismo di makapaniwala na sa akin ka babibigay. Pinagpalagay ko na lang ang lahat ay kaloob sa akin ng Diyos. Kailan may di babasusi, susundin lahat ng utos. Hanggang mapao sa awitin, sana na may iyong dingin. At kung panaginip lang ito, sana'y di na ako mag-isip. Together they sound so good. Sorry to pause right now while she's still singing, but the way they came in, you know, rapping the background lines into chorus really sounds nice. They've got such a nice chemistry together. They all sound like they've done this for a long time with each other, and they just know when to start, when to stop. It's just amazing. My glasses on for the suit. Sabihin mo lang, sige lang, bago tuluyang mabuhay. Di na nga makapaghihintay. Balik naman isa lang. Mapapaluya tayo sa tamis ng iyong halik. Masasabik ako parate na ikaw ay makapiling. Pero this time, baby, ako'y nagising. Na para bang parabang lasing na nap. Sorry, Jesus Christ, this is really good. I'm really liking this. It sounds like old school rap. And, you know, I'm new to hip-hop, so I can't say I know old-school rap that much. But it reminds me of, like, the beat, the lyrical structure, the jumping around, the background, you know, female voice. It reminds me of, like, Run DMC, even Beastie Boys in some ways. Not too much. Mostly, like, Run DMC and, you know, East Coast sort of songs that I've kind of listened to. I haven't gotten on too much of that on the channel yet. So eventually I'll listen to some, you know, classic hip-hop. But for now, I've got like a limited experience of it. And it just sounds like, you know, really sincere, proper, well-done hip-hop. He has swag, they all do. Yeah. stop there for a second. Sorry. Thank you for putting me onto them. Jeez, I'm actually, this has made my day, really. This has made me so happy. This is gonna, I don't know what they're saying that good. Like, I've only got these lyrics here that may or may not be right, and it's not complete. But this is like a song I'm gonna listen to even more. Like in the car, just when chilling. Hopefully I'll learn the lyrics eventually, properly, but it's made me so happy to hear this. Jeez, I don't know why. It's just got me feeling pumped up and feel good. Oh, her voice.
Wish.
I believe that's how it's pronounced.
107.5.
This beat as well.
Crazyaspinoy, yeah.
Woo! Let's listen to the end here.
Hi, Wishers! Ako po si Crispin.
Ako po si Sisa.
Ako po si Basilio. At kami ang
Crazyaspinoy!
For more Wishclusive videos,
Click here to subscribe.
Done. Look, I think they said their names in the end. I didn't catch it. I'm sorry. I'm not that fluent in not English. I've been learning Japanese. I'm still not fluent in that either. I'm very bad at languages. But, you know, it's, if you can let me know the names, and even if you want to, you know, give me the proper lyrics, if you're able to translate them for me, that'd be pretty sick. I really liked this, if you couldn't tell from how I'm smiling, and I've just overall enjoyed the vibe of it. Crazyaspinoy. I'm going to have to get more of this, really. Put me on more if there's more, because this song has made me so happy. It's lifted my energy. It's got me ready for the rest of the day. I'm going to put it on a playlist, and I'm going to go to town soon, and I'm going to listen to it in the car and see how good it is on the speakers, because it's just got me happy, and I want to hear it more. So thanks for recommending this to me, really. It was... I think I've said it enough already, but it was pretty perfect. I can't see any fault in it. Just give me a minute. I'm going to actually see who recommended this to me, because I don't remember the username off by heart. I believe, yep, sorry, ASP_Yonjiro. Sorry if that's how you don't pronounce it, but, you know, you commented it a couple times on different videos, you told me it was good, that it's old school rap. Oh, you even told me it's an old school rap song. Okay, sorry. It sounded amazing, so thank you for this, ASP_Yonjiro, if that's how you pronounce it. Thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. Leave any suggestions, recommendations, information, translations, whatever below. I answer them all eventually. I haven't done it for like the last 2 days, but tonight I'm going to go and answer back all the messages I haven't gotten to yet. So leave them down below. I do have a social media now. It'll be The Toaster on YouTube. Well, The Toaster on YT at twitter.com. It's just a Twitter for now. I might make an Instagram and stuff later. But for now, if you want to follow me, I got that Twitter down below. It'll be in the description, as well as an email you can email me stuff on. So thanks, everybody. Like I said, I hope you enjoyed. I really did. This was amazing. Liking the video, you know. I'm going to follow to bed more if you want me to. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll catch you later.